The Royal Oman Police has arrested four people for manufacturing and trading alcoholic beverages. A statement issued online by ROP said that the Musandam Governorate Police Command has arrested four people belonging to the Asian community on charges of manufacturing and trading alcoholic beverages. They were also found in possession of tools and materials used in the manufacturing process and a number of alcoholic beverages. Legal procedures have been taken against the accused. The ROP thanks citizens and residents for their cooperation with the police by reporting suspicious actions and behavior by violators of laws and regulations, the statement added. A customer was reportedly turned away from the branch of a leading bank in Oman because he was wearing a cloth mask, with only those who wore surgical masks being allowed to enter. Fortunately, this customer had a surgical mask in his car and was able to quickly finish the work he'd come for. However, he suggested that since many might not know of the bank's regulations, allowing the entry of only those who wore surgical masks, it would benefit customers if some guidelines were put up. The Ministry of Health has registered 192 new COVID-19 cases and 9 deaths in Oman on Tuesday. The total cases in the country has now touched 83,418, which includes 77,977 recoveries and 597 deaths, according to the Ministry of Health. The ministry has urged everyone to adhere to social distancing instructions issued by the Supreme Committee and the Ministry of Health, as well as staying at home and not going out unless necessary.